in the last year that I put to this match, and that somehow magically worked. They called me again. They read my personal statement CV, and they found me worthy enough to be visiting them again. This time, the interview prep and everything else clicked. That confidence kept me here, and I applied again. And this was amazing, because when I was interviewing and when I was going through the soap, I was so ready. The day it was supposed to be announced, I was so ready, going through all your notes and everything, that, you know, this, if this happens, I gotta do this. If this happens, I gotta do that. Whatever you told me, that was really helping me to pass every step of the way. And I'm glad I matched, and I didn't have soap or anything else to work through.
You matched into what specialty?
Internal medicine. I matched in the main regular med cycle.
Okay. In summary, would you recommend the Mayer clerkships to others in your situation?
I don't know if I'm allowed to say hell yeah.
Yes, you are. Well, thank you. You know, the way that I feel when I speak with you is I feel positive. I feel like the future is great. I feel that you care as you speak, like the words that you're saying really matters. I don't sense a single second of you trying to be somebody else. And those are incredible qualities to have in a primary care position, especially somebody who's going to move towards geriatrics, which I know is your passion.
Thank you very much. It really means a lot to me.
I can't wait to see what you're going to do, all the amazing things that you're going to do in your residency program. You're very smart. You got a lot to offer, and great job for not giving up. You know, great
Thank
job
you.
For not giving up.